Hello, Daybreakers, Crate Smashers, and Dimensional Travelers. Welcome back to Crash Bandicoot 4. It's about time. And we begin, as always, with having to replay a level so I can get the flashback tape and get the death gem. So let's go back to Toxic Tunnels, shall we? Thankfully, I don't have to do the gem vault again. Because that's an optional part, which I'm very happy about. Also, yes, I'm starting an hour earlier today, because I feel like it. That's it. And my cat wants to come into my lap. Come on, Natus. Go on, Nates. If you wanna go, then go. Alright, let's get started, shall we?
Why did you? I have to choose a Bandicoot! If I just stuck with the Wombat, this all could have been different!
Right over here.
This Bandicoot is strong, clever, and above all loyal.
Clever? Are you sure about Dark Vortex? Over here. Guess you can skip that second one there. That's good. How to do think now? Yes. Okay, ooh, that was close. Don't need to start that. Come on, Knights, if you want to sit on my lap, then sit on my lap. Just sit there with your paws on my leg. Do that. Do it down in there. Mita. Scritches. Maybe that's what she wants. Alright, come on.
Why did you? I have to choose a Bandicoot. If I just stuck with the Wombat, this all would have been different.
Yep. Would have been a very different franchise, wouldn't it, Vortex? Restart. Natus, come on. Settle down. Settle down, Natus. I guess I better let people know I'm streaming as well, especially since I'm doing it an hour earlier. They might not be ready for it. This cat of mine is just being weird, as she always does. And it says you still have pre-roll on. Oh shoot, I forgot to change that. Okay, remind me after my stream, I will change my settings. What's up, you sexy walruses? Oh, why Gortex thinks Crash is clever. Then you must die! Not that one. I will be turning that on at some point just to get the trophy for it, but not today. My title for this stream is looking more and more inaccurate every single minute. I thought this was going to be easy, because I didn't have to do the gem vault, but I'm like, okay, nope, it's not going well. Oh, if I did the same thing again, that wouldn't have been very good, would it? Okay, Knights finally gave up with whatever she was trying to do. Good. We get to hallelujah. I'm not going in there. I don't need that checkpoint because I'm gonna have to restart if I die anyway. So bye bye. Too hasty. See, because that's why, that's how that happens. Won't do me much good, but I hit it. All under there. Thank you for that. Oh, I'm gonna die. Okay, nope, I'm fine. I survived. Good. Burn me. The advantage of going through the gem vault is that you get Aku Aku. So I don't have him here. And it would be kind of nice to have him. Just for a little insurance, you know? Never been more nervous than I am right now. Actually, that's a lie. There have been plenty of times when I've been way more nervous than this, but still pretty goddamn nervous, so. Just gonna... Oh, I cannot believe I did not die there. But I'm very happy I did. Rats, there's an Akaraka up there. Yay, insurance. Protection. That's what insurance gives you, right? Protection against things being lost, stolen, or damaged. I'm an adult. I know how things in the adult world work. Yeah, I got nervous though. Oh no, it's still not way. And that. That's what you do. Yeah. And just keep going like that. That's Cortex Castle.
Mother's name, Sharon. Childhood pet, frog with googly eyes. Favorite food, buttered noodles. Butter on the side. Endrio, change the password to my diary.
I'm almost there. Flashback tapes just over to the left there. See, there it is. I just have to get it. Good, and now I get to the end without dying more than 3 times. And we are home free. So of course I died just then because the bat got in my way. Come on, I can't fail now if I got all this way. That makes me so nervous, I swear. So I keep thinking, oh no, I'm gonna hit the shield and die. I'm gonna burn alive doing that. That wouldn't be very good for me. Yay! There's all my gems and my flashback tape. So, let's go see what's on this tape, shall we? It's our penultimate flashback level, entitled Resilience Evaluation. Well, Cortex is back to doing these ones now. So, what can I say about this? It looks very hard. Or it might not be. I don't know. Oops. Still an oops there. So how are you supposed to hit those?
Dr. Entropy is calling.
Tell him I'm in the shower again.
Not sure if I can get back up there now. Oopsie. Is that right? Nah, I might as well restart. I'm going back to the start anyway. Surprised that didn't hurt. That was a mistake. I did not mean to do that. In case you thought I meant to blow myself up. Also, welcome, new viewer.
That's a dead one.
to work. Can't even get past this now, sheesh. Why does it not work anymore? I'm just so bad at timing. Oh, come on! Are you being there's no problem? Hey! Kind of hovered for a second there. Not sure how I did it. Come on! I did everything so perfectly up until the last part.
Bandicoot.
messed up the timing there. Oh hey, new viewer. Welcome. Oh hey Jack. Jack says, sorry mate, I was very busy being asleep. That's okay, that's very, very good work, very important work. Ah, I thought you were turning off. Texas, I see we're starting off with a challenge. Well, actually, we have been going for an hour so far. I started an hour early today, so I got the flashback tape from the level that I finished at the end of my last stream, and now I'm playing the flashback tape that I just got. Way too late. Oh nice, good job, thank you. It wasn't as hard as the one before it, thankfully. Oh my god, yay! Whew. So I've got to the checkpoint though. Can I break you? Yes I can, good. Stop playing your games. Game. Oh god, I gotta go. Are you serious right now? I have to go under them when they bounce up. Oh. Jack, oh, I'm sorry. No, it's... just something I have to deal with. I chose to blow that one up, Sony. It's okay. That was bad timing.
Embryo, the Revivotron.
Okay, I made it. Hey, there, I guess. Yeah. Okay, good. Oh, sheesh. You don't really want to make this easy for me, do you, game? Messed up because I was supposed to go somewhere else. Second. There, saved it. Ha. Huh. Really?
Embryo, the Revivotron.
Oh, hey, Pizza Nerd 1. Pizza Nerd 1 says, hello, all you beautiful people. I hope you're all having a wonderful day. I am certainly having a fun day doing these levels.
Experiment failed.
But thank you for coming to my stream. Welcome. I hope you enjoy. Hope you enjoy seeing me die over and over again. Oh, Jack says today's going great so far. That's good. That's good to hear. Ah. I'm happy to hear that. Ah, I thought it was going to go up. Your breathing is wrong, yeah.
Experiment failed. My experiment. Embryo,
come on, I always mess up the timing because I think it's going to jump and then it doesn't, but if I wait for it to jump I might miss the timing anyway because I might then go too late. So we go like that, we don't go like that though. Crouching. Gotcha. Boom. Boom. Boom and boom.
Perhaps. That's a dead one. Oopsie poop ups.
Ah, come on. That wasn't what I wanted to happen. Neither was that.
Perhaps.
that's the rest of my stream, everyone. Made it to the end of that section at least. Probably more still. Timing was wrong there. And there. Welcome new viewers. Hey Dina. What, come watch me blow up repeatedly. Says that's one way of spending an evening. It's how I chose to spend mine. Double jumped, I would have survived.
Ah.
perhaps?
Perhaps, yes. Though I'm not very hopeful. Dina says it will matter. Yeah. When I do that. So he's confounded then. Yes, I'm rather confounded as well. That's not what a confounded means. Why? Sometimes that just decides to happen, and I don't know why. There we go. I made it. Jack says, nice moves. I've just seen what I have to do. Ah!
Exceptional work.
Thank you. Dina says his reactions to the deaths vary in intensity, don't they? Sometimes he's angry, sometimes he's just cute, and sometimes he's just, too bad. Yeah. Bit of a mood swinger. So, next, we go back to a familiar place, Cortex Castle. Here we go.
Looks like second last main level.
Yep.
Ooh.
Such nostalgia. I remember this place. And here's Lani Lolly. Dina says you shouldn't just touch people's fossa without asking, that's rude. It's harder than it looks, believe me. Tina says it looks hard enough. Box up that. How do I get up that? Not like that, apparently. Wow. I can't wait to have to do this with fewer than three deaths. Dina says, check please. Yeah. Tina says, can you imagine living in this place? Well, Cortex does. It can't be that bad. Jack says, I can, but I don't want to. Yeah, I'm with you, Jack. Hey, I made it. Dina says, well, we've got it established that he's a bit of an idiot. Yes. Jack, honestly, if I ever get a big castle like this, I'm thinking less death traps and more rooms filled with puppies and kittens. I approve. Dina says if the castle is big enough, there's probably room for cats and dogs. Yeah. Oh, okay. I don't actually have to do that, do I? Just do that. Jack says, of course I'd invite a few friends to share it with. Not like one person needs all that much room. Ah, yeah. And if you're, I'm assuming if you have enough money to buy a castle, you have enough money to fly me over there, maybe, and Hannah and Lydia too. Of course, yay! That's easier that way. Oh, slow down, right, yeah, slow down. Yeah, I can do slow down, can't I? Dina, just as long as the friends don't have to jump on boxes every time they want to go from the kitchen to the living room. Jack says, oh, but that's the fun part. Dina says, if you're a freak, maybe. I don't know what that is. Oh, frog. Okay. Jack, it's like the floor is lava, but on hard mode. Darn it. Jack, oh, that's sweet of you. After all, the name Freak means meant beloved. Dina, well, Freak was Odin's wife in Norse mythology. I suppose she could do whatever she wanted. Yeah. I messed up. Ooh, 9 viewers. Hey everyone. Yeah. Be safe there. Dina says, no, that's just highly painful. Well, yeah, I imagine it would be. Dina says, for some reason I'm thinking of duck dodges in the 24th and a half century. I can't tell you why. Jack says, oh, I remember that show. I do too, although I don't think I watched it that much. Just about, but I'm missing two boxes. This must be the high, maybe the high-tech ray guns and the explosions. That could be it, yeah. Also the two you missed were in the middle of those bouncing metal ones, Twy. Ah, okay. Oh yeah, those. I still have no idea how to consistently avoid that explosion. I just kind of flail around, somehow survive. That. Dean says, I did find out why I liked Queen Tyranny, by the way. Don't know if you remember, but I was all about how I didn't like the original Lola Bunny because she was just there to be a babe. While I did like Queen Tyranny, even though she really had much the same role. Oh, interesting. So why did you like her? You know, when I found out why it bothered me with Lola, but not with the Queen. Well, tell us. Solve the mystery for us. That. Dina, yeah, it's to do with genre. Lola was supposed to fit in with the classic Looney Tunes, and she wasn't loony or funny. She didn't even do any slapstick. Bugs had to save her from slapstick. She didn't fit in. That, yeah, I can... That does make sense. The Queen, though, fits perfectly in with the show she's in. Jack says, but the Queen does fit in since she, as Marvin's boss, has the same goal. I always liked Marvin the Martian too. Same. Ah. This makes me very angry. I can't believe I failed on even getting on the bonus platform. Why? I lost it. I lost like 5 viewers. I'm that bad at this game. My viewers went from 9 down to 4 again. Jax as well, Twain missed the platform, do you need a break? I need a miracle. Dina, exactly, with the Shadow Queen works. She's the sexy alien, babe. Yeah. Nope. Ah. Damn, I wasn't even paying attention. I thought I was safe. Too distracted by the conversation in the comments. Tiny little safe space there. It's like really small safe space. Ah, the slowdown didn't even work. Yeah. Well, I got one now, so I'm up to five. Yay. How do I get back up there? I'm supposed to be able to, but I can't see how to do it. Whoa. That sounded like thunder. Oh, Jack says, oh, is it stormy over there too? Are you having a storm as well? Like, it's not raining, from what I can see. But I just heard something that sounded very much like thunder. Oh, Jack, since it's been really grey here all day, you were supposed to get one. It's been hot and sunny here today, so... The sun's shining here. Jack, same here, was supposed to get rain all weekend, though. It was raining this morning. Oh, wait, is it raining? Hold on, let me go to the window. Nope, it's not raining. Jack says, did we switch weather patterns? Maybe. I don't know. That definitely sounded like thunder, though, what I just heard. It could have been something else, but it sounded a lot like thunder. Yeah, and then I die. That's a good idea, Twilight. Let's do that. Yeah. Sure, that won't go wrong. Dina says, as we say here in Norway, everyone talks about the weather, but nobody does anything about it. Believe me, I would do something about it if I could. Finnish people have a weird saying when, like, if children are like, I don't want to go out and play, it's raining, they say, well, you're not made of sugar, so you won't dissolve. Ah, Jack says, oh hey, my family says that too. Ah, maybe it's not exclusive to Finland then. Oh, that was bad timing though. Hey, there we go. I got to here. Be up there. Dina, the response to that could be, okay, so you volunteer to play nurse when I catch a cold and I'm bedridden. Okay, yeah. That works. How do you get back up there? I seriously don't get it. Thought I was going to fall there, but I didn't. So that's good. Oh, of course I blew myself up stupidly anyway. Don't think we're going to finish today, from the looks of it. Dina says, Honbara Sprach, which I probably pronounced wrong and I have no idea what that means. You mean she just exploded? Swedish? Ah. Hon bara sprack, I think. Yes, we have to roll the R. I have no idea how to do that. Like, honestly, I've never learned how to roll my R's in all my life. Jack says, hey, I learned thanks to my Spanish class. It's fun. Race! Like, that's the closest I can get to it. Oh, come on. This is, I can teach if you want. I think you tried before and it still didn't work. I think I just, like, physically can't do the movement required for it. Okay. I'll try my best if you teach me then. Ah! Umbara Spark. We learned all the louts of the world just to know how in training. Yeah. I suppose it's not impossible to learn. I'm not finishing today, I can already tell. Dina says, oh well, say la vie, la vie. Yeah, I got it was a pun on Sailor V. Yeah, as in that's life. How do you do that? Is there a different way of doing this? I need to watch a video, hold on. Don't get this. It says do a sliding double jump and get back up there, but like I do it from the very edge and I still don't make it.
boss battle is simple enough that I don't believe anyone needs a video, and I believe the timeline levels are pretty easy as well, so I'll be skipping a couple of those in the series just to slim down on time as I am trying to rush towards covering some games that are coming up, as well as the release of the Xbox Series X. Stay tuned to the channel if you're interested in next generation content coming soon. Anyways, for this level, I don't believe it's actually that hard. The final area looks really hard on video, and the first time you try it, it almost seems impossible. But in my opinion, it's actually really easy and really consistent if you can just memorize exactly what you're supposed to do at every interval and whatnot. The bonus stage in this level is really easy, and the level
really?
Itself is pretty short, which makes it easy.
Because it's not easy for me. In retrospect, I should have thought of that that solution. Okay, Dean says he's taunting you, yeah. Jack, you got this try. Thank you. Mina, we believe in you. Thank you. Your belief gives me strength that I need to continue on. That's how you do it. So, fuck you, guide. Making me do something, trying to make me do something impossible. And that's the way to do it. Jack says, good job. Thank you. My god, this is... this is a very awkward section.
What is it? Am I seeing double?
Pinbrio, quickly!
Revoke this fraud's hologram access. No, Embryo, I'm no fraud. I'm from the future. You must listen to me. Embryo, do you not recognize your old master? I'm the real Cortex. No, Embryo, I am.
Ding dong, ding dong. Oh my, sounds like the doorbell. I'd better go see who it is.
Jax is here. Nice one, Envio. Yeah, just get out of there. Hey, let's blow myself up. Because that seems to be a trend so far. Do this. Oh, right. That's how, of course. Dean says, yay! Jack says, hey, I look like how the knight looked down and then fell, speaking of Looney Tunes stuff. Yeah. There. Missing voice, a boogity bar. I was supposed to get across there without hitting the nitros, I have no idea. Akana, where'd you go? Dean says, cute squeaky voice. Yes, a boogity bar, I agree. That's how. Not how you do it. Taika. This level's supposed to be easy, is it, Maka? It sure don't seem that way. Dear, this is taunting, I tells ya. Yeah. Perhaps, yes. Certainly seems that way. Yeah. Wait for that platform to come back down now. That's how you do it. Okay. This is point checked. Jax is checkpointed. Yes. Both of those are things I just did. And I made it. Yay. Jack, good job. Dina, yay. Yay, thank you. Okay then. Back, Lanny Lobby. Dina, pointy shacks. And all your powers combined type deal. Yeah, that is not the sound of someone frying to death, that's the sound of someone who accidentally stepped in the puddle. Jack, oh wow, you gotta be quick on that switch. Yeah, totally. Think you got that checkpoint, yes. Oh wow. Oh wow. I mean, this is actually pretty fun, but still. Jack, I love how this mask in particular looks floating, the black and purple aura just looks so menacing. Yeah, it does. TNT back there that I didn't get. Dina says, you know it does. Yeah. I cannot do that for one. All bad. All that, even. Thank you. so many Pokedy bars. Yeah. That's kind of difficult, I have to say. I didn't even double jump there. Why didn't I even double jump? Messed up the buttons. To spin, I could just jump onto it. Why am I spinning? Wow, 49 deaths already. That is hard. That wrong. Had it, I mean, I didn't already have it, I didn't have it at all. Yay. Jack says, you got this try. Believe in we who believe in you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, I need to take a quick bathroom break. I'll be right back. Dina says almost doesn't shoot a man off his horse. That's another Norwegian saying. Okay, Norwegian sayings are kind of cool. Finnish sayings are too. I should look up a bunch of Finnish sayings and tell you some. One of these streams means more like it doesn't help that you almost got him when you didn't. Yeah, like Jack says, there's a similar saying: close only counts in horseshoes and hand grenades. Yeah. Trial and error, I guess. My guide isn't being very helpful. So I can't flip those out. Thank you. Yeah. That's where the flashback tape is. Good luck getting all the way here without dying a single time. Did I do it? Yes! Hey, Jack, nicely done. You got it. Yay! Now, I have 20 minutes left. Place your bets now, people. Step right up. Will I be able to get the flashback tape and the last gem in the stage before my 20-minute streaming is up? Start voting now. Jacko, is that a bat skin for Crash? You need to get that for Lydia. I will be getting all the skins, don't worry. I need to get the inverted gems as well to get most of them. But yes. Dina says, I vote yes. Oh, I like your confidence. Let's give it a try, shall we? Jack says, sure, I'll bet you a slice of pizza. That reminds me, did you ever get your pizza for being a good catcall, Twy? No, I didn't yet. I will do, though. So, thank you. Off to a good start, aren't we? Yeah. Dina says, I had pizza earlier. It wasn't the best, though. Oh, that's a shame. There's nothing more disappointing than bad pizza. Jack says, oh, sorry, but hey, pizza is a good. Honestly, it's like even when it's cold, leftover pizza is still pretty okay. Yeah, true. I don't personally like cold pizza, but like it's good fresh or reheated, so yeah, it works.
You'll never find me, Neo Cortex. This castle is a maze. I alone know all of its secret halls and passages. Like the one behind the portrait of Grandfather that opens when you press on his triangular fossa? But how?
Jack says exactly. Dina says homemade pizza tastes even better reheated, I find. I don't get to have homemade pizza often, but it is very good. Yeah, Hannah says, I made you once. Yeah, and it was delicious. Dina says, my dad made homemade pizza every Saturday for years. Ooh, lucky. That just went right by me. That's good, I wasn't even paying attention. He was a bit of a chef. Ooh, nice. Jack, I started getting into the cauliflower crust pizzas. I like thin crust, so it's really good as a flatbread. Ooh, that sounds interesting. Dear. Ah, I can't believe I died there. Why? Hannah's pizza is fantastic. Yay for pizza in general. Amazing pizza especially though. Welcome to my place. It's pizza time. All kinds of feelings here you will find.
You'll never find me, Neo Cortex. This castle is a maze. I alone know all of its secret halls and passages. Like the one behind the portrait of Grandfather that opens when you press on his triangular fossa? But how?
Yeah. Because it's pizza time. Yeah. Fantasia. Ham and cheese and onions, sometimes paprika. Will you order now? Fantasia. Number one, this restaurant of this area.
You'll never find me, your
service. We are the discount you can't get. Welcome to Fantasia. Am I doing this so badly? We also make delicious lasagna. Oh, I freaking love that song. I wasn't making up those lyrics, by the way.
You'll never find me, Neo.
Those are the actual lyrics that the band wrote for that song. That's awesome.
The portrait of Grandfather that opens when you press on his triangular fossa. But how?
Okay, so while I'm failing at this, let me look up some Finnish phrases for you. I'll try and say them in Finnish as well. My Finnish pronunciation isn't the best, but I know how to do it at least. Jack, this sounds educational. Let's hear it. Well, some of them are kind of really strange. I'm trying to find where. Is it listed? What was the list listed? Finnish phrases, expressions. Okay, let's just Google it. Okay.
Come on, what?
The page is called exactly.
This castle is a maze. I alone know all of its secret halls and passages. Like the one behind the portrait of Grandfather that opens when you press on his triangular fossa.
There's a Wikipedia article I know. dictionary. Colloquial Finnish has Finnish proverbs from WikiQuote. Isn't really. I like this one. I don't really know if it means anything or if it's just literal, but it's like Aamulla pottuja, päivällä pottuja ja lehmät ku illalla tulee taas pottuja. It means in the morning potatoes, in the daytime potatoes, and when the cows return in the evening it's potatoes again. Jack says, is that like same old, it could be, honestly. Aamuntorkku illan virkkuvan talon hävitys. Asleep in the morning, awake in the evening, will destroy the house. Or the hacker version, old Finnish hacker proverb, illan virkku aamuntorkku, if you stay up late, you're sleepy in the morning. Is very true, yes. Jack, oh, so me on weekends. Dina, sounds like there's not a lot of variation in the eatings. Dina can't argue with that. In the meantime, here's a Norwegian saying, all cats are grey in the dark. So it's like, we all look the same in the dark, kind of. Okay, I found the list I was looking for. Okay. Oh, this is nice. I want to learn this. Ei hätä ole tämä näköinen means emergency does not look like this. Basically, like, don't worry, we'll make it through this. That's positive, yeah. Ei ole kaikki muumit laaksossa means doesn't have all the moomins in the valley. Basically, like, not too bright. Like, I forget what the English phrase is now, but whatever. That was caps lock, yeah. Ei ole Jäniksen selässä means not to be riding a hare. Not playing with the full deck, basically, yeah. Literally, like, not to be riding a hare means not in a big hurry. Heittää lusikkaan nurkkaan. To throw the spoon into the corner means to die or to give up. Must be a big hair. Jack, there's one from here that sounds dumb, but I like it. It basically means that you should prioritize and not try to do everything at once. If you chase two rabbits, they'll both escape. Finish. Jokotet tai itket ja teet, meaning either you'll do it or you'll cry and do it. Basically, you have to do it whether you like it or not. Juosta pää kolmantena jalkana, to run with a head as a third leg, meaning to be in a big hurry. Yeah, that one's kind of funny, yeah. Juosten kustu, as if urinated while running basically means haphazardly implemented, kind of like not very carefully done. Oh, I like this one. Kieta kuin kissakuma puuroa, to circle like a cat circles hot porridge. It means to constantly and obviously covet something without actually making a move to get it, or to try to approach a difficult topic of speech in a roundabout way. Jack says, oh, I'm not where I was thinking that was going. I was thinking more like circling like vultures at first, like hungrily. Dina says we have that one in Norway too, to move like the cat around the hot porridge. Ah, nice. Koira haudatuna, a dog buried. Basically an implication that there's something foul behind the scenes. The situation is not what it appears to be. Ahti said that in Control, I remember. I tried to flip. I love this one. Konstiton monet sanoi akkad kun kissalla pöytä pyyhki. The ways are many, said the woman while wiping the table with a cat. Basically means there's more than one way to do something. Like, there's more than one way to skin a cat, which is an awful term, awful expression, by the way. What? You heard what I said. Kuinkala ilman polkupyörää, like a fish without a bicycle, means perfectly well in its own right. For example, a woman without a husband is like a fish without a bicycle. Oh, that's a good one in that context. Yeah, I agree. See, I outsmarted you, game. You thought you could play me. Ahti says this one too. Karota o havita kuin tukka tulen o pieru saharan. Means to disappear like ash in the wind or like a fart in Sahara. Basically to disappear without a trace. Dina says, we have a saying that goes, much screaming and not much fall, said the man who sheared the pig. Oh, sheesh. Eitule lasta eka paska won't result in either a baby or shit. Basically means an unsuccessful, futile or abortive effort. Lukia kuin piru ranatua, to read like the devil reads the Bible, basically means to deliberately look for loopholes in order to follow the letter without following the spirit. English equivalent is the devil can cite scripture for his purpose. Jack, ah, clever twi, me, thank you. Just looking for good. I think I might finish soon anyway, because I know Hannah wants to do. Odottaa kun kulta nousevaa, to wait as if waiting for the rising moon, meaning to wait for something very anxiously to the point of desperation. Dina says you shouldn't paint the devil on the wall. Yeah, that's a Finnish saying as well. Essentially means don't make things worse than they are. Jack says you probably know this one, but saying this ain't my first rodeo means that you know what you're doing and that you aren't a novice at something. Yeah, I've heard of that one. Yeah, the Finnish has the devil one as well. Puurotjovel, it's sekaisin, confusing porridge and gruel, basically like comparing apples and oranges in English. Just looking at this, these aren't very good. I'm just looking for some good ones. Ah, oh, there. Yhdeksän hyvää ja kymmenen kaunista. Yhdeksän hyvää ja kahdeksan kaunista. 9 good things and 10 beautiful things. 9 good things and 8 beautiful things. It means lots of good sounding promises with an implication that they are unlikely to be kept. Dina, oh, this is one that Dana would like, to say that someone is on the on a first name basis with the bottom of the deck is like to call them dishonest, like they're cheating. Oh, I gotta remember that one. Yeah, Jack, so big promises but all talk. Yeah. Not to have a mouth of birch bark, meaning not to abstain from food or drink, always used with a negative. Yeah. Jack, hey, I'm glad you liked the card when I saw it and thought of her. Yeah. Okay, well, I guess I'll end today. Sorry for those of you who voted I would actually finish this today, but hopefully tomorrow. Well, yeah, hopefully tomorrow, so... See you in Hannah's stream if you like, on Squee Squad Pod. Yeah. It's on Squee Squad Pod. See you there if you want to go there. If not, then see you tomorrow. Love and peace.